It's no secret that traders continue to feel the effects of COVID-19 that has continued to slow business operations countrywide. To this effect, Diamond Trust Bank has committed to facilitate best business management and financial practices through offering preferential products to the traders. The CEO told traders that the bank is also working closely with Private Sector Foundation of Uganda to help in the recovery of small businesses.
Members can do it very effectively. Instead of putting the cash under your socks or carpet, bring it to the banking system. So the cost of deposit will come down. Then the cost of lending will come down. So we have to work together as partners so that the cash flow should come to the bank and we will lend you at affordable rate.
The chairman, Kampala City Traders Association, Thaddeus Musoke, is optimistic that the partnership will support 65% of women in business.
Most of the businesses for women and youth have several challenges. So with this partnership, it has several remedies to see that how can the women and business access better and unique services from Diamond Trust Bank.
Supporting them to become formal, we are also supporting them to get money from the PSFU under the invite and the grow projects. Now, on this of acquiring land, so many people have the money, but they don't know how to become landlords. It's now an opportunity. There is no way you can mobilize them if they are illegal.
The overall objective is to equip traders with appropriate financial and banking services. Story by Jaliet Namwaya for the news.